Hey, cameraman, come on. Colin West here backstage. We are going to try, right after his controversial actions in the main event at Greetings from Asbury Park, to get a word with Brandon Kirk. Kirk, can I... Hey, it's
what?
Me.
It's me?
What do you want?
You know what I want. You know what everybody wants to know. You put yourself in the ring right after Ricky Shane Page and Matt Tremont went to war in the main event tonight. What were you trying to accomplish?
What was I trying to accomplish?
Yeah, what were you trying to accomplish?
Trying to show everyone in fucking CZW why I am the fucking man right now. It doesn't matter that Ricky Shane Page is the World Heavyweight Champion. I am the future of this company. I am the person holding this company on my back. And that's why I went out there, to prove a point.
Okay.
And fucking Matt Tremont fucking decides to get in my face and cut me off.
And then Matt Tremont challenges you to a main event match, March 10th at Proving Grounds, Tangled Web. Are you at all concerned about that match, the Tangled Web main event with Matt Tremont?
No, I'm not concerned at all. I just main evented fucking Night of Infamy with Jimmy White in a squared circle of sacrifice. You think anything fucking scares me? I'm the future of deathmatch wrestling. Nothing scares me. Matt Tremont doesn't scare me. Ricky Shane Page doesn't scare me. Nobody fucking scares me. I'm not concerned about anybody.
Okay. Well, listen, I know that you got a lot going on tonight.
Yeah, you're right. Go interview other people. I'm going to change.
Okay. See ya. Bye, Colin. Go interview other people.
That's all we got. I mean, cut it.